If I try to put this balloon on the wall, it is not going to stay. It doesn't matter if I set it here and let go really slowly, or if I push really hard. Every time I let go, the balloon will drop. But if I take this balloon and then rub it around on a fuzzy blanket for a few minutes, watch what happens. The balloon is sticking to the wall now because when we were rubbing the balloon against the blanket, we were gathering extra electrons from the blanket onto the balloon. Rubber is not a conductor of electricity, and so that means if you get electrons, these small little particles on the rubber, they don't get passed through. They gather and create static. Once that balloon has that charge, then it's attracted to things that are more neutral, things that don't have a charge, such as this fabric. Now, it's not a permanent thing. That balloon will not stay here forever. Eventually, those electrons will dissipate. They will go out into the wall or into the air. The balloon will lose its charge, and then it will fall. How long it takes depends on the temperature, the humidity, and of course how much charge that balloon gathered in the first place. This is a fun science demonstration, but it's not an experiment because we didn't change anything and we're not measuring anything. If you would like to make this an experiment, here are two fun things you could do. Test different materials. If you rub balloons on different materials for 20 seconds and then place each of them on the wall, which will stay the longest? You can also try putting balloons on different surfaces. Will a balloon stick to a wall as well as it will to a window, or a metal door, or a wooden bookcase? There are a lot of fun variations with this experiment that you can try, and you can find more information about those in our science fair guide on our website. There's a link in the description. A special thank you to this month's Navigator patron, Noelani Nomiyama. If you would like to help us create more science videos like this one, check out patreon.com/sciencemom.